And now, ladies and gentlemen, we get set for our main event of the evening for the welterweight championship of the world. First of all, we want to welcome the challenger. He has fought against the who's who in the sport, including Andre Berto, Victor Ortiz, Canelo Alvarez, and Marcos Maidana, having picked up a victory over Miguel Cruz last April. Always is an exciting fight. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Riverside, California, his record 36 wins, 19 of those coming by way of knockout against 7 losses. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Riverside Rocky, Josecito Lopez. And his opponent, the champion, talk about memorable evenings in his career here at Barclays Center. He has defeated both Sean Porter and Danny Garcia here at Barclays Center. He had an injury that sidelined him, but now he's back and ready to go. He has a perfect record, 28 wins, 22 of those coming inside the distance, no losses. Joining us from Clearwater, Florida, he is the WBA welterweight champion of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the champion, Keith One Time Thurman. And now we will face off. It is Thurman and Lopez, our main event, BBC on Fox this Saturday, 8 Eastern, 7 Central, from Barclays Center.
It's a 50-50 fight. It's a close fight. You want to tune in and watch it. And there you saw it.
Let's go, champ!